is a big test. Which way will it go? Kind of hard to tell.
Now this here is the exhibition centre on the right hand side of Darling Harbour, and where the cabs are parked, that is the shopping centre of Darling Harbour.
Hear that, Carol?
Yeah, there's your
shopping. We're here. You tired?
It's 4:45 in the morning.
In Fremont.
Yes,
and in Sydney,
here,
12:45.
It's 11.
Someone's got their Christmas tree out already.
It's 100 degrees out there. There's Christmas lights.
Something out there in the dark. Wasn't it?
Good morning, Sydney.
Okay, there's people up there. Don't. Freight rail, monorail.
Got you, Mom.
Oh, boy.
That was close.
Excuse me.
Here we are.
We're in Sydney.
What a goofball.
Hello.
How's the temperature?
Hot.
Yeah.
Bad air. Bad cigarette air.
Then we have very long.
Go with the Back home in our gigantic room. With the view outside. Too many Skylers, too many Corys. That's a hard way to walk.
I'm tired.
Wet paint.
Wet paint. Shoot, we could have just watched it here. Good night, Diana. Nice seeing you. Tired.
We went to the zoo.
Oh, is that where you went?
Yeah. And my favorite exhibit was the platypus.
You found it?
Yep.
Oh.
It's cool.
The actual platypus or the platypus doll?
The actual. And this, of course. And, well, it was funny because one of them went right up to the side of the glass in the tank and it just started going like this.
Yeah.
It was weird. Looked like it was trying to make itself throw up. It was funny.
And there was this big wombat. At first we couldn't tell. At first we didn't know. We thought it was something else, like a rock or something, wood or something. And then we started seeing it move and it was big.
It's raining, Mom.
There was lightning. I saw lightning.
Yeah.
When we were on the boat.
You saw it?
On the boat, didn't you see it?
No. I didn't even hear it.
Let me run this for a little bit. Maybe I'll catch one. Maybe I won't.
Thank you. golf club, and we've gone to the Howlong Country Club, and they have meals for us too. But you see, they subsidise their meals with the poker machines. We lost $7.50, then they gave us $3 back to go and play the poker machines.
Friday morning, and the boys are hard working on their
journals. We didn't get to do it last night.
So what kind of stuff you got to write about?
We went to the Taronga Zoo, like I already said, and we then we went up in the tower, that tower way out there, Sydney Tower, and we ate at a buffet.
You mean a buffet?
Yeah, and I ate really famous Australian food, chicken nuggets and french fries.
Yeah, you get after a while. But I will take a second bite. See how brave I am?
His toes haven't turned up yet.
Vegemite in Sydney, Australia. How authentic can you get?
The package comes to the rescue.
Oh, what you got here, Sky?
Let's see.
Something from the bed that Corey wanted.
We need the Kleenex to wipe this. It's gonna kill me! Oh! Oh! The pain! Ah!
Okay, I know who the actor is. The shy one.
His eyes have grown good. Crap,
I can't understand you. There it is, Grandma's Band-Aid.
Tortured.
I am.
Oh, I missed my shot.
Haymarket, providing close access to Chinatown.
What are you all excited about?
Rookie!
The sign.
Captain.
All right. He's eating some fine Australian food here from Dunkin' Donuts and having an icy. Did you have a nice day, sir?
Mm-hmm. Saturday morning, and we had to move last night. Not too thrilled about that. Anyway, here's a look at our new room.
Refrigerator and nice beds rolled away for the boys, and the new view that we have, slightly different. Oh, look what's going by. Mom.
Hi, Dad.
Where are we going?
Chinese gardens.
Right. What you got?
Gotta find my coupon.
Discount?
Discount. So we can afford this place.
try it for you?
I don't think I'm going to use this one.
Okay. Nice wood.
And I like the crust, it's so good.
Dad's got the salad.
Looks good.
And Corey has. And Skylar has. And Dad, too.
Darling Harbor area.
You can see the green effect.
but it still doesn't depend on the